In a palatal lisp, the air is being blocked at the hard palate or soft palate. The blockage is caused by the middle part of the tongue. Soup, salad, chili, sauce. Like a lateral lisp, the palatal lisp is always considered a speech sound error and not a typical part of S sound development. This type of lisp is by far the least common.